Time for another product review from Golf Life. Let's look at the Rotex wedges from Cleveland Golf. Now, Cleveland's obviously known for wedges, everybody knows that, and that's largely because of the skilled craftsmanship that they put into their wedges. What they've done is, years ago, the USGA came out with this groove rule. This took the spin of the golf ball away to a certain degree for higher handicap players, maybe not so much, but for lower handicaps for sure. And what Cleveland has been working on is technologies to replace the kind of groove technology that they had in the past before the USGA rule, and I think they've done a good job with that. This new wedge, the Rotex, has three different aspects to it that create spin. The first is that they have this Rotex design face, so it's a laser milled face that has a certain grind or a texture, if you will, that allows a better surface contact with the golf ball, thus creating spin. Another aspect that they've done is they've deepened the grooves, and they've also rolled the edge of the grooves, and by doing that, they claim that they create dispersion of material. What that means is the debris that you get, the sand, dirt, grass that you get during a hit is actually dispersed easier through the grooves, thus keeping them cleaner. Obviously, you should keep your grooves clean during your play anyway. But it is a great idea that this idea of a little bit deeper groove with this rounded groove technology allows for good surface texture again to the golf ball. So Cleveland's really worked hard with the Rotex to make sure that spin is happening. They've also created their classic design wedge. This is a 588 RTX, well balanced, well weighted. We liked the wedge. We felt that it responded excellent. I like the bounce personally. This is a 56 with 14, a 60 with 12, and a 10 degree bounce on a 52. That's great for me because I do like to hit some knockdown shots, and I want to be able to really control those wedges in the sand and deeper rough as well. So I'm getting a good, you know, general bounce for my game. Get over to clevelandgolf.com. You're going to find out more about the 588 RTX, the Rotex wedges from Cleveland Golf. We think they're pretty good, and I think if you put this in your bag, it might improve your golf life.